the film is the story going forward. It is where Krish left off is where Krish 3 will take off. I mean, a little bit of time later. This is a really, really amazing trailer. It's a kick-ass movie, and I really think that, you know, everybody who has enjoyed Krish, and I think this is one of Rakesh Sir's finest films, and he's made some really amazing movies. I'm really excited to be a part of a franchise trilogy, you know. This is the first time that I've been a part of a trilogy. I've done sequels before. But if you thought Krish was great, then Krish 3 is bigger and better, according to me. The most amazing part about Hrithik is, I think, you know, when he's on set, he knows exactly what he has to do. And my job used to always be to break his concentration. I used to enjoy that. A film is a team thing. A film will never be made without the characters, all the characters present. Hi, this is Priyanka Chopra, and you're watching me on Bollywood Hangama. I'm very excited about the promo of Krish 3 releasing. Unfortunately, I'm not here. I will be in LA during that time because I have to be there for the premiere of my Disney movie Planes, and to promote Exotic, which is my new single. So unfortunately, I won't be here, but in my heart and my spirit, I'm going to be here, and I've instructed Hrithik that he better make sure that people don't really miss me. But this is a really, really amazing trailer. It's a kick-ass movie, and I really think that, you know, everybody who has enjoyed Krish and everyone who likes this genre of superhero films, and more than anything, I think this has an audience for everyone, whether it's children, grandparents, families, they'll really enjoy this film. I think this is one of Rakesh Sir's finest films, and he's made some really amazing movies. Well, I'm really excited to be a part of a franchise trilogy, you know. This is the first time that I've been a part of a trilogy. I've done sequels before, and but it's really, really cool to have characters which go across for three films and to be a part of two of them. I think when I first did Krish, I was like 2 years into movies. I used to be very nervous, you know, being directed by Rakesh Sir, working with Hrithik, and especially Rakesh Sir used to really scare me. But then he started doing it on purpose. He used to scare me and then laugh at me, and then we became really good friends. So I love Papa Roshan, and I think it's really great to work with him. He's a phenomenal director, and working with him is like going to film school. You know, he knows the pulse of what people like, and I'm really, really happy that you know, he developed Priya's character into Krish 3 too. But if you thought Krish was great, then Krish 3 is bigger and better, according to me. And the action will be on another level, the VFX is on another level, and at the same time, the film has heart, it has a soul, it has a story. It'll make you cry, it'll make you laugh, it'll make you cheer, it'll make you feel like, you know, this was a film which takes you away from your life, and it's a fantastical world which will seem so real, and I think that's the beauty of Krish 3. The film is the story going forward. It is where Krish left off is where Krish 3 will take off. I mean, a little bit of time later. It's the same characters which get developed, of course, with Vivek and Kangana's characters coming in, and you know, them playing. It's the good versus evil, and I think the bigger the villain, the bigger the hero. And Vivek is unbelievable in the film, and Kangana is superb. And I think as a team, we are very, very proud of Krish 3. I am the damsel in distress. I will leave the action to everybody else. In Krish 3, I'm the pretty girl who gets into trouble, and then Krish sweeps her off her feet. Well, I'm very excited about the fact that, you know, Krish is a story which is obviously in a fantasy space. And so there are characters which are very, very interesting that have been brought into this film, which have superpowers themselves. So it is good versus evil, but with even bigger powers, and you know, which is what makes it really, really interesting and difficult. And yes, there are mutants, and they are very, very interesting. You know, the most amazing part about Hrithik is, I think he's the most focused actor. He is incredibly, like, you know, when he's on set, he knows exactly what he has to do, whether it was Agnipath or whether it was the Krishes. He's just all there, and my job used to always be to break his concentration. I used to enjoy that. So every time he's focused, I used to irritate him and like take away his script and or just like annoy him, and but he never got annoyed, and that, you know, we used to just laugh on set, and it was just such an easy experience working with him. Because he's an actor who knows exactly what he wants and exactly how to deliver it. I think he's one of the best actors we have in the country. I play so many different kinds of films. For me, a movie is not about, oh, my character should be the only character that is ever remembered. A film is a team thing. A film will never be made without the characters, all the characters present. And yes, of course, some characters, always developed a little bit more than the other, depending on the story that we tell. But for me, I enjoy all genres of movies. I've dabbled in all kinds of films. Where I'm doing a Krish 3, you know, I'm doing a Zanjeer, I'm doing a Gunde, I'm doing a Medicom, I'm doing an animation film. You know, they're all very different, and that's what I enjoy doing. I think variety keeps me interested. Doing the same kind of roles really bore me. I'm very nervous about that film. It's just started. It's way too early. I mean, it's a next year release. But it'll probably be one of the hardest films I've done so far. And I know I say that with every film that I do. But my aim is always to sort of top whatever I have done. And more than anything, this film is physically very hard. I'm not a sports person. So to learn a completely new sport and I had to learn it from scratch, that was very hard for me. And especially when I'm playing an icon like her, you know, I want to be able to do justice to that. So it's taken a lot of R&D, it's taken a lot of homework, and hopefully, you know, people will see me as her. I don't know if, you know, like, I think you just have to be really good in a film. You have to do the best that you can in a part. And I've always been cast for, you know, the fact that people think I probably fit into the characters that I play. And for me, it's just that. I don't see films and say, "Acha, is film se mujhe ye film milegi." You can't be so cerebral. For me, my movies are my art. I consider them not as work. And they are for me my job. They are for me, they are art for me. They are magic for me. And I take them very, very personally. So when I do my movies, it's like painting. I'm creating something. And I just hope people enjoy the film. And that for me is the greatest victory.